We now return to Let's Play Stardew Valley. I'm gonna put the ruby away. Topaz. I think I've already done, but I'll take it with me anyway. I can sit at home. Taking that with me. Got plenty of this. I should start giving that away. This stuff. Tons of these tears that I no longer really need. Not in this abundance, anyway. Did I have these down? I think I did. I'll take those down there. Take the void essence, keep those. Actually, those are craftables, too, but I'll put them in here because they're craftables for only a few rare things. I'll keep the bombs in there. No one's birthday. Let's watch TV. Fortune teller. Life is going to be difficult. Again. Yay! Gaz, I'm researching the forgotten art of shadow divination. I require an item known as a void essence. Bring it to me, and you will be rewarded. Okay, well. Horsey! Grover! Yay! Whoa! Sorry, you can go back. Do I have to actually put you in here? Hopefully you won't wander around the farm too much, because that would suck. No, no. Get out of the way. So is there a way to, like, whistle for my horse? Because I think there was in Harvest Moon. When the horse was gone, you could whistle for him and he would come running. Gonna have to look that one up. That didn't seem like it took very long at all, actually. Not there. Yeah. That's what I like to see. Put more of that. Take another sunflower. I hate that you can't rearrange things when that is open. Let's actually put these bat wings in there. Got way too many bat wings. Way too many fibers. Way too many of everything. Just put all this in here for now. Not that, though. That and that. Should probably have those. Okay, I'm gonna put that in there. Gold bars. Take that out. We'll see about that topaz today. I'm gonna hang on to that gold, actually. Because I don't really want to do something with it just yet. So really, I guess, I should have had that pushed back one more. Oh well. No, God. That is annoying. Where are we going? Void essence, right. Let's grab one of those. And away we go! Grover seems a little bit of a dwarf horse for this. I mean, wow. So once we get out of the farm, he runs a little bit faster? I know. I'm bringing it. At least it just sounds like he runs a little bit faster. Oh, wow. I glitched through him. Amaranth! Well, we do need that to complete a quest. Should I just do that now? Fine. We might just be getting some of that money back, and it'll be nothing. Be absolutely nothing for me. Okay. You stay here, Grover. And I mean that. Ah, you brought it! You've earned my gratitude and 1,000 G reward! The townsfolk are afraid of me. I wonder why. It's unfortunate, but I suppose it is human to be afraid of the unknown. Yay. Very good. Hi-ho, Grover, away. I mean, how am I going to take Leah on a horse ride with little Grover here? This almost seems cruel. Hey, palm fossil. Hi. Oh, the amaranth I asked for. Thanks so much. My cows are gonna love this. I think someone in town has taken a liking to me. Uh-oh. Cow's delight, finally. So, hopefully she's talking about Lewis. What is my relation with her right now? Where the hell is Marnie? Is it just going too fast? Probably just going too fast. She was red, so she must be near the top. Oh, yeah. She's near the top. I guess we can go see Leah while I'm here. You want to see my horse? Hi. You ever get cold? Okay. Let's go over here. Hi, Sam. Whoa. Yeah, it's too bad you can't do anything interactively from horseback. Nope. Crab pots. There. I didn't bring any of my... Whoops. Didn't bring any of my bait. I should... no, I don't want to do that. I should maybe consider having a little chest down here. And just keep bait in it. This looks ridiculous. I really hope Grover grows up a little bit. Okay, you wait there. Fossil. Yay! What's my reward? A rare crow. Yay! Oh wait, didn't I unlock a book? Apparently not. Okay, what next? Ah, nuts. I didn't bring my... We got time. I was gonna do my hoe. Maybe I shouldn't, though. Maybe... Okay, why don't we actually wait to upgrade the hoe? Because once I plant it... Hi. Even though it's cold, I still check on the public garden beds every now and then. Why? I just want to make sure they aren't damaged too much before spring returns. Okay. I'll wait until spring. That way, I can keep the hoe for digging up the worms, of which there seem to be an abundance during winter. And after I've hoed the ground... for the crops and planted them. I don't imagine I'll need the hoe right away. I mean, there might be one or two worms, but I'll just leave that. I think I'll be... What the shit? Oh, hello. Why are you working on that in the snow? What, you haven't seen my motorcycle before? Huh, guess I haven't shown it to you. I didn't even know it was in there. And where the hell do you drive that? There's like dirt roads around here. Sometimes, after sundown, I make the long ride out of Stardew Valley. There's nothing else like it, blazing along the empty stretch of road toward the faint city glow. Where's the city from here? Once I've saved up enough money, I'm gonna head out on my own, to the city and beyond. Just me and my bike. There we go. Oil's changed. Is that what was causing the pink haze? Hey, maybe I'll let you ride sometime if you want. That sounds fun. Great. I mean, if you're faster than old Grover here, I might be okay with that. No. Hi, Morrow. If you want to play a cruel joke on my dad, give him stone. He might not forgive you, though. Apparently, he abhors stone. What is that? There's a creature, like a mythological creature, or legendary creature, that hates stone or metal. Iron was like a metal that was protective against a lot of creatures. That is not the right tool for that. So it looks like the big mother lode was a one-time only thing. Now we're just gonna find a bunch of stone. Which is okay, I guess, but I mean, if I wanted stone, I can just go in the mines, right? I mean, there's no reason to be doing this. Or maybe I have to clear out all the stone before it comes back as something else. Because I've noticed that branch is still there. Still a little bit of clearing out here. That's probably good enough. Okay, let's go do something useful today, Grover. There is another mod that actually adds more pathways. So, like, from there, from that quarry, there's a pathway that goes down, and you don't have to go all the way around the lake to go south. Might be interesting. I don't want to mod out the game too much, though. Clay. Home again. Okay. So, what can I make? Well, first of all, let's get the rare crow down. I've got 5 of 8. I don't know if that normal one counts, though. It might not. I didn't take any ore with me. That's all in here. So, we're gonna need like 16 different quality sprinklers. Of which I'm getting pretty close. So I need iron and refined quartz. Gonna need more iron. No problem. I got that. Got a little bit of coal still. The wood. I guess I've probably got enough wood that I could start using my charcoal burner if I really wanted to. Plenty of things here. Topaz. I guess I couldn't. Oh, piss. The whole reason for going over there was the geodes. Okay. Well, anyway. Let's make several of these. I guess I could just make as many as I've got. Because it's going to be a while before I can make iridium sprinklers. But let's see. So I want goes here, and basically the way I've got this planned out, it'll work better with the iridium sprinklers, but until I can actually make them, basically I'm going to have two stripes of plants I will have to water manually. But after that, we should be okay. Because it's going to not work otherwise. Okay, so it'll go there. And then I'll have three going along there. I'm not sure when those are going to grow up. Just put these in here for now. No, actually, it should go into the other... should go into the farming. But that'll take care of the first part of spring season, I think. Speaking of, we kind of need to start preparing for repairing of my walls. And if I want blueberries, I should actually do these down here too. So that's okay if I make 16 for both, because I can still, once I get iridium, spread them out to the other crops, like the trellis crops that I'm going to have, as well as the flowers. So having an excessive amount of them is not necessarily a bad thing. Still got quite a bit, probably enough for the rest of the season. 16 crows. They must get really hungry in the winter. Okay, I think we'll call that good. Yams? Can we? Well, we'll find out. We'll find out if we can put these in the... Nope. Nope. It's gotta be actual vegetable. Okay. Well, we'll throw that in there. Can get rid of that. I must be able to get rid of that, right? Oh, right, I've got one of those. Because otherwise I would have been able to put it down. Did I even go in there? Maybe I didn't even go in there to see if I could donate. That would be very typical of me. So what else am I carrying around uselessly? Driftwood, that's trash. The geodes, we'll put the bars back in here. Even though I could just use them now, use them all up. I'm hanging on to a lot of earth crystal as well. And I did actually, now that I remember it, want to make more of these. We'll make more of them tomorrow. And holy crap, it is still dark in my house. What's the weather like tomorrow? I haven't been checking because I don't really care. Okay. Well, maybe there's some things I can cook. I can make sashimi, I can make pale broth. We don't really need it because I've got Dish of the Seas. I don't see a reason to even actually need these unless I'm going to go fishing. They would help, so maybe I should start specializing the things that I make. Yeah, I think these will help a little bit more than these will. So we'll keep those in here for now. Man, just a ton of stuff. A ton of stuff that I've got these. These are for foraging. I've got too much food. I've got too much food. There's no reason to make those. I just haven't been taking them out. I've been lazy. Lazy. Okay. Well, I can't see anything else to do tonight. I really can't. I guess I could go chop some more wood in preparation for... Game almost crashed on me. In preparation for just, well, the barn. I'd like to get the barn next season. Damn it. I suppose I can use these to make a ton of the field snacks. And if not use them, then just sell them. I'm sure they're worth a lot more than trying to just sell acorns and other seeds. Speaking of, dig these up. Probably got enough energy for these. I might have to call it quits. This is taking me down pretty far. Okay. Grab those, grab that, call it good. Still want to clear that out just a little bit more, but for now, I think we'll be okay. Anything that I could actually eat off of that? That provides 45 energy. I think I'll be okay. Stone and wood go down here. And we'll plunk that in there. Plunk that in there. Well, good. The sprinklers will help out. Getting a little ahead of myself. I don't know. Getting a little ahead of myself for their use, but having them allows me to at least set aside materials for other things that I will need first thing when spring starts. So, there's that. Okay, well, we're slowly climbing up in money. I'm sure I'll have plenty of money when spring rolls around, and I can buy all the seeds. I think having the entire blueberry field in the south would definitely help. I mean, I would make so much money by the end of the season that I'd probably be able to finish building and buying everything else that I wanted for my farm for the rest of the game. So we'll look forward to that, and I'll see you next time.